Welcome to Tenorshare channel. When you forgot your passcode, an attempt to get disabled iPhone by wrong password multiple times, it's a nightmare. Today we are going to show you two best ways on how to unlock iPhone. Unlock disabled iPhone with Tenorshare 4U key. Download and install 4U key. I had put the download link in the description below. Then connect your iPhone with lightning cable. Open 4U key and choose unlock lock screen passcode and tap start. It reminds you need to get device in recovery mode. For iPhone 12, press and quickly release volume up then volume down button, then press the side button and hold it until support.apple.com comes out. Once recognized, it will take a few minutes to download the latest version of firmware. Make sure your network and iPhone are keep connected while download. When it done, tap start unlock. It will take about 10 minutes to factory reset your device. When it completed, you can set up your iPhone just like a brand new. If you still having problem, you can find Apple support. Go to www.getsupport.apple.com. Choose iPhone. Then device's performance. Select forgotten passcode or disabled device. Now you can choose talk or chat to Apple support. That's it. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. For more tutorials, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.